Thank you, Your Mayor. Yes, he did. Thank you, Senator. That was beautiful.
Welcome to the pupils, parents, board members, and to the staff members here today. It is an absolute joy to be here, ready to see all of our reception children graduating from early years. It has been a most exciting year, and the children have had a wonderful time with us, just as we have had with them. We can look back at the fantastic times that you've had this year, we can smile at your successes, and we can admire all of your achievements. Do you remember coming to our Halloween open day and performing in Whoops-a-Daisy Angel and meeting Father Christmas and the Easter Bunnies and taking part in Sports Day and all of the other wonderful times that you've had in class this year? It really has been a fantastic year, hasn't it? Early Years at Regents is always a very special place to spend time, and I love going down there. And that is because of the delight that we get from seeing our children learning. From the start that we give them when they're in toddlers and then in pre-nursery, up to the reception children that we have here today, so much has happened. From children who didn't even know how to hold a pencil, to children who are now writing wonderful stories that they delight in reading back to us whenever they get the chance. Learning to make friends, learning to be more independent, and learning to learn. Throughout all of their years in Regents, the children all build on their knowledge, their skills, and their understanding of the world to form their own special and unique personalities. And this is evident in early years more than in any other aspect of school life. We are all very, very proud, not only to have taught you in early years, but also to be welcoming all of you into year one. You will enjoy everything that year one has to offer, and we will enjoy building on the wonderful foundations that you have established in early years. Congratulations to you all.
Lastly, อิมมี่สุทิชยาชิดบวรวงศ์ คณะรุ่นไทยเชียงมารี
Thank you very much, Mr. Hogan, and I'm sure everybody is really very happy to have their certificate. Now, we come on to another part of our graduation where our children talk about what they enjoy about school and what their aspirations for the future will be. So, if I can invite Ms. Kirsty's children to come and stand on the red line, that would be wonderful.
With animals. At school,
Thank you very much, Ms. Kirsten's class.
I like painting when like to thank everybody here for the enormous support that they give to the school. I'd like to thank the board for their commitment. I'd like to thank you as parents for everything that you do and the support of what we're trying to achieve to get the very best out of every individual. I'd also like to thank Miss Hilary, Miss Kirsty, Miss Sarah and our team of TAs for all of the work that they've done. So please join with me in giving a big round of applause to everyone for their contribution and commitment. I've just done a head count, by the way, while we were talking. So we've got four firemen here, in case you're wondering, three police, three teachers and three vets, one doctor, one nurse, a dancer, a singer, an artist and an astronaut amongst our number. So it'll be very interesting for us to write down these lists and come back in 20 years' time and just see where we are and who's done what, who's lived out this particular dream or who's moved on to another one. But the one thing that everybody has got in common, looking at this morning, is an enormous amount of confidence. From our young musicians playing the piano, to everyone receiving their certificate, to the singing at the end. And I think if it's a hallmark of our school and it's of our staff, it really is encouraging everybody to be confident, everybody to be themselves, and everybody to try their best. What next? Who knows? All we know for these young people, as Ms. Drum said, is we've got a fantastic time ahead of them when they go into the primary school proper and into year one.